very windy today. We just saw a group of like 6 or 7 deer. And one of them came by the very edge of the woods. Like they were gonna come behind us, but you said they got a whiff of something. Because of the wind.
Yeah, I think they winded us. She didn't start blowing or snorting or anything like that, but she stopped and then like turned around immediately. And they went right back in where they came out of. She winded something that she didn't like, but the wind is swirling. Usually it's coming into our face and diagonally behind us, but today it's switching directions and swirling around. The wind is very strong.
Hopefully we'll see more deer later today.
Well, we're back in the stand again. We just seen 7 deer behind us, all those. Does and yearlings mix. But unfortunately, the wind this morning is not cooperating. It is swirling, it is changing direction. And I just checked it. And the deer were gonna come right. They came right in behind us, across the little clearing behind us. And then, I don't know, she was maybe 25 yards underneath me, 30 yards. And she's almost directly behind us, and then she winded me. And then they acted suspicious. She stopped and she turned around straight away. And then once one left, they all left. But they would have walked up the hill right behind us. We really needed them, with the wind the way it is today, we needed them to walk up the hill in front of us, but they didn't do that. They were gonna come in right behind us. And then come up the side of the hill this way and up into the corn, probably. But hey, that's how it goes. Like I said, with bow hunting, everything has to just work out perfectly. Unfortunately, today the wind is pretty bad. It's warm this morning, so the air currents are different when it's warm, but the wind is blowing pretty hard and it's swirling, it's constantly changing direction. We'll sit for a little while yet and see what else we see. Yeah, that's a perfect. Got him perfect. Right in the center. Good job, poor turkey. He's not going anywhere.
All right, time for our last quick clip. We're calling it a day. We had a somewhat successful day.
Are we seeing deer?
Yeah, we saw 7 deer. And we saw some squirrels and a chipmunk.
Lots of chipmunks.
So yeah, it was a somewhat successful day.
But the wind is not cooperating at all.
Yeah. That's the wind did not help.
Nope. That's why we were busted. The wind gave our position away. The deer knew we were there before they came close. And that happens. That happens.
So hopefully we'll have some more luck next Saturday.